Maybe two. I've been thinking lately about the heaven I heard when I was 11. Now I taste it on your lips, yeah. I've been working 24/7 like a Motorola family plan, but we don't have the kids, yeah. Tell me what the fuck's the algorithm? I'm like Malcolm in the middle, near the underdogs and superstars. I just go and make another album, watch it flop and let the label take my money, then go hit the bar. Hallelujah, bartender, take my money. Pour me something that's sunny. Steal my pain, take it from me. Hear your 9 to 5, it's hard enough to stay alive. I pay my taxes like a nice dude. The saddest part about my everyday is that my favorite thing is choosing what I drink around the ice cube. I'm trying to be a healthy, better person, but it only ever works when there's a reason I should stay home.